Good goal, Ashok. Well done.
Now that the football season is here, we are all down with it. And the quarterfinals are about to begin. We've all tried our hands with the soccer ball. Mostly our legs, but sometimes our hands too. Have you ever tried to make it? And if you look at it, we made this with just matchsticks and cycle ball too. And so to make this cheapest football on earth, you need matchsticks and cycle tube. Let's find out what this cycle tube is. If you open a cycle wall, you will see a small piece of wall tube. This prevents air from tire escape and hence it's called a wall. Some modern cycles might not have it, so you might need to go to the wholesale market to get a couple of meters of wall tube. The specialty of the wall tube is that it fits matchsticks snugly and enables us to make these amazing shapes and structures. Cut 2 1-inch pieces of the wall tube. This is the trickiest part and you need some practice. Weave the needle through one and poke a longish hole in the middle of the other tube by pushing the needle sideways. Then push the ball inside this hole and the four-way joint is ready. You will need a lot of these. I won't tell you how many of this you need because this is our question. In our football, 3 lines of matchsticks meet at each point. So we will need to make a four-way joint. To get the matchsticks ready, scrape the powder at the end of the matchsticks. Do it for a lot of these matchsticks. First, make a pentagon, then surround it by 5 hexagons. Now you make 5 more pentagons around these 6 hexagons as shown. So first we make a pentagon, then we surround it by 5 hexagons, and then we surround it by 5 more pentagons around these 6 hexagons as shown. So we have made 6 pentagons and 5 hexagons in this structure. We will make 2 of these. Now in one of these structures, we will insert 2 sticks at the end of each of these 5 pentagons. Now we will just have to join these 2 structures together and our football is ready. The 2 open sticks on one of the structure make half the hexagon. And this needs to be joined with 3 other sticks on the other structure to make a hexagon. So we have to do this for all 5 pair of open sticks on one structure and join it to 3 other sticks of the other structure to make hexagons. And once these 2 structures are joined, the football is ready. This football might not look symmetrical, but once you blow a balloon inside, you can see the amazing symmetrical structure of our football. And you can see that each pentagon is surrounded by 5 hexagons. And each hexagon is surrounded by 3 hexagons and 3 pentagons alternately. You can also color the pentagons differently to make the football look real. Notice we have made total 12 pentagons and 10 hexagons in our 2 structures. So how come we end up with 20 hexagons in our football? If you observe closely, you can see it. Let's just play with this soccer ball for a while. And that was my hand goal.
Now, having made this ball, how many total matchsticks did you use to make this ball? Now, if you start counting, you may forget the midway. Is there some interesting way to find out the total number of matchsticks? Well, the second question is, here you can see the joints. There are 4-way joints, but we've used only 3. How many total number of joints did you use to make this football? Send us your answers at support@arvindgupta.com. You can also send your feedback on our Facebook or Twitter page.